by the time help does arrive, because the stores and everything didn't open for another 2 hours. But it was just a matter of minutes before law enforcement came, and they were truly the heroes. They put their life on the line, to protect mine, and got me up and got me out of harm's way, not knowing where the shooter was.
You said something in an interview after the attack that surprised me. You said you had watched the live broadcast to see what actually was televised. Why did you decide to watch it?
Your mind can play a lot of tricks. And I want, you know, my memory, I want to make sure that my memory matches reality. And you can convince yourself of a lot of things. But seeing it and just having a clearer understanding of exactly what transpired.